BJ Smith, and you must be Mr. Bassetti. Would you like the tour?
Might as well.
Well, I'm very sad to be selling the dealership to y'all. This is my first investment after I turned pro. But now, it's time for me to move on.
You're leaving town. Not in too much of a hurry, I hope.
No, I'm just coming out of retirement and preparing for my future comeback. The business wasn't too strong, and my staff took it upon themselves to get a bit more creative with the generational wealth. Obviously, I could wind down the business before handing it over. Hell, I could burn the place down if I wanted to. This is prime development land.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about any of that. This place seems perfect.
Yeah, it does. So I take it we have a deal. You have...
I'm BJ Smith. In my long and illustrious 3-year career at the top of pro football, I whooped some serious ass and got paid for it. They didn't call.
Tough guy with a microphone and a cheap jacket and a look. We'll be right back.
Next up, we have a beautiful record for you to get in touch with yourself with. Cutting Crew. I just die in your arms tonight. Must have been something you say.
Testosterone imbalance like all those jocks who shower with other men. You can't tell me you don't look at other people's business.
Baby, I played professional.
Think about it, dickhead.
If you've got old people cluttering up your home, why not send them to Musty Pines? We'll help bring back dignity, and we promise it will be the best 3 months of their lives. They'll enjoy bingo, complaining, mumbling incoherently, skinny dipping, and organ donation. And once a month, it's our famous Lucky Dip medication switching night. Musty Pines is located at a luxurious location overlooking Vice City's state-of-the-art sanitation facilities. You can still visit your old people, but now you have the company.
Salvation Statue Fund. Pick up your telephone. Call now. 1-8.
Check it out to all wild stop.
birdcage. You've got an ex-wife and attractive girlfriend, although she's married to your best friend, and you're on top of the world. So answer me this. Can you really...
On top of each other like they are in Australia. What we're gonna do soon is build a river. A river of freedom. A river of hope. A river which runs.
The district attorney saw it that way, too.
I accidentally torched a quickie mart when my medication ran out. Delio and Furex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement.
Sensualist, and by that I mean a very narrow-minded, id-centered man of peace who traveled.
It's no wonder that mankind has woken up one day to find me in charge, amigo.
Mr. Shrub, you got elected on a...
Listen to this one, man.
What hardware we got?
What's holding you back, Amy? Chapter 3 of my book, I talk about listening to the bloodthirsty water spirit. It's really quite important.
That was magnificent. Like a beautiful woman, or a group of ugly desperate ones. You know the kind, and...
foundation I set up with my trust fund, we believe gangs are a valid expression of a people's identity, a grouping, a community within a community. Proud native, we spray paint our names on the walls of the mall to ward off. This is about poor people getting together.
But your father owns half of Florida.
I'm BJ Smith, football player, businessman, and father of 18 adorable kids.
More mood swings than your pregnant wife. Emotion 98.3.
Have you been watching TV lately? You seen that show Yuppie and the...
Got the roaches!
Oye, mi brother! Qué bárbara está esa canción, pero me estoy cansando de...
Rodents, the seas rising up and turning yellow. It is good. It is written by me, but you can't save yourself. Contribute to the Pastor Richard Salvation Statue Fund. Pick.
My little boy asked me the other day,
Mommy, are you Nicongeriel?
What am I supposed to say to that? Do I lie and make myself as bad as the boy's father? Or do I break the little boy's heart and ruin his life so that he ends up a nudist or a freak or something?
It's a difficult question, Jack. A very difficult question. Is it right to lie?
Clothes are a lie, Maurice.
No, Barry, clothes are a way of keeping warm and not getting...
La vida es una lenteja, o la toma o la deja.